Now, 8 people who were kidnapped along Kaduna-Birnin Gwari Highway on Wednesday have been rescued by the troops of the Operation Whirl Punch under 1 Division Nigerian Army Kaduna. The troops tracked the kidnappers to where they were hiding in Labi Village, Chikun Local Government Area in Kaduna State, and rescued the victims at about 5 p.m. on Wednesday, hours after their abduction. The victims, who were traveling from Kano to Ilorin, had their journey interrupted by bandits who kidnapped them and moved them to one of their fortified hideouts in the forest. During the encounter that ensued, the gallant troops overwhelmed the bandits with superior firepower, resulting in the bandits abandoning the victims and fled with gunshot wounds. Now, this is the second time in 2 weeks troops of 1 Division are rescuing kidnapped victims in the state.